2,000 Palm Beach County Sheriff's deputies surrounded the front and back of the business this afternoon. They surprised the people working there and some customers who were in the middle of getting their hair cut.
I don't know. I just see cops coming in, and that's it. I don't know what's going on.
Deputies and state workers from the Department of Business and Professional Regulation entered the top-notch barbershop on Military Trail near Malaluka Lane. Investigators say there were 8 barbers on site and 7 of them were not licensed. A spokesman for the Department of Business and Professional Regulation says they suspended the business license at this barbershop February of 2018, issued citations, and since then they have not come into compliance. The 7 people face misdemeanor charges and were given a notice to appear in court. At least one person reported getting an infection from a haircut. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.